It's incredible. And, you know, it's just one of those things you do have to constantly remind yourself, and coaches remind players all the time, keep your feet moving. You get a puck on your stick, you look up, you want to make a play. Sometimes
McDavid scores coast-to-coast, beating Lankinen. A brilliant maneuver, and it's 5-3. Power play goal for Connor McDavid, his league-leading 26th.
Well, speaking of,
you were saying, partner?
You think I learned by now, eh? With this guy, he's caught me a few times. On the entry, outside, inside, zip it short side. Yeah, thank you very much. And just a little feed in the neutral zone by Dreisaitl, puts it on the stick of McDavid with speed, and I mean, it's just not fair sometimes. And yeah, I destroyed that call for you, buddy. Sorry about that. I did one on CC a few years ago. I thought I learned my lesson, but obviously I haven't.